did a pretty mess. I just laid it over on the back so it doesn't fall over. Hello, hello, repo time. This one's a return. I like my, that's the thing I got to help me keep an eye on my engine and stuff. It's got a cool American flag background. I just wanted to show that. That's the Etch brand. Not that I'm advertising for them, but I like it. 8x12 little playhouse. The guy said it's all ready to go. It's emptied out. He's here. And it's cold outside. So anyways, coffee, and it's a little cutie. I gotta see this thing. I haven't been inside yet. Not ready for winter. There she is. Pink and white. Wow. That is cool. He drywalled it. Well, most of it, didn't get the top part there. Very nice. This would be make a nice playhouse for somebody's kids. Or the grandkids. Your grandparents buy it and spoil your grandkids with this thing. Box in here. Yep. Yeah, I gotta joke you. It's Colt. Number two. This one's a it's kind of teal and black roof, white trim, so it's just teal and white instead of pink and white. So it's gonna look really good next to this one. I'm gonna have such a pretty load. key right here. He left it a pretty mess. I'd already come in here. They took the one dresser out. It's kind of a nice log dresser. Log furniture type of dresser. Baby stuff. Another dresser. I just laid it over on the back so it doesn't fall over. Pretty nice crib. All kinds of baby stuff. That's the stuff that bothers me. Baby stuff. In a situation like this, that's not good. Come on, people. Kids deserve better. It was apparently a family member. He said it was somebody else that stepbrothers, I think he said, they were living in here. So they moved out and kind of left it here. So we'll load it up. Pushed it over. To tell you about Abundance Plus. Abundance Plus is a site similar to Netflix / Facebook, but for homesteaders, where there's a community page you can interact with members, and there's a marketplace you can buy and sell products, stuff, and on their main website, there's a lot of good content about farming, homesteading, gardening, animal care, food preparation, just a lot of really good information. And, you know, me and my wife were immediately intrigued by it because of our Amish background. That's how we were brought up, is to grow your own food and garden and take care of yourself. And then when things like, 2020 comes around, we had a lot of peace during those times because we had camp food. We have, you know, we're taken care of. We just didn't have an attic full of toilet paper, but we managed to get by. But I think it's really good information.
How much they want? I have no idea. Probably looking at 6 or 7 thousand.
Really? What about one that size, you think?
More like 2,500 maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna have to ask them.
Kind of a guess. These are all returning them, and right. I take them to Newcastle.
Okay.
To a lot there, so.
Okay.
I mean, they're used, so they're not, you know, right. They're better priced right. than new, but. If you wanted it, I could just pull it right over here.
Right, so I ain't got the cash for it right now. I wish I'd known they was getting rid of it. I'd have said something to them a while ago.
Yeah.
But I'm looking to get some smaller ones anyway, something like that.
Yeah, that's a little playhouse, got a little porch in the front. So
yes, unless I was looking at probably like 2,800
yeah. around there. If you want it for kids, but if not, then that porch is just kind of wasted space right. where you get a shed with, right, you know, right. enclosed. But,
yeah, I'm going to have to look into it because I'm thinking about getting a couple more hands.
Yeah, definitely you can look into used ones. They're cheaper. Thank you for moving your car. tail out. Okay, how's that look? That is just nice, pink and blue, all fanned it out. All right, thanks for watching, until next time. I think it'd be really wise for young generations to know how to live off the land and take care of themselves. And Abundance Plus is the place they can learn to do that. So there will be a link somewhere up here or here or somewhere on the screen and in the description below, of course. Be sure to use our code JNS. That's again JNS to get 10% off your membership when you sign up. Go check it out.